From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the natural gas markets for the longer term charts, the 23rd. You can see that we continue to go sideways between 280 and 260. So therefore, I think a longer term trader is very difficult to do. I'd need to see this area broken, possibly to the upside, right around $3, and signs of exhaustion to start selling. In the meantime, I think short term back and forth trading continues to be the best way to go.